C'est pas du béton, maman, mais ce truc-là, ça rebondit.
Oh, c'est beau, il en est.
Now if you wanna roll model of a life most blissfully led, and look no further than Pumba here, than this laid-back quadruped.
Relaxation's the name of the game. Be cool and be thick-skinned. And let my lifestyle be your reference frame.
As long as you stand upwind,
your guide must be this rhapsody. I get up when I like.
He's got it all worked out.
I plan the day ahead.
He's got it all worked out.
An inspiration strike.
He's got it all worked out.
I go right back to bed.
He's got it all worked out. But though we may not be one of nature's dynamos, his mind is on the ball and far from comatose. Don't dismiss the warthog philosophy. Take it from me. He's got it all worked out.
Take it from me.
He's got it all worked out.
I'm starved!
Me too. What's for lunch?
Glad you asked, kid. Should we tell him, Pumba? Ah. Now listen to this. This is the important part. Now who wants to be a hunter? Chasing food all over the place.
More often than not, it gets away.
Who needs the thrill of the chase?
Why move mountains to get your chow when you only need to move a log?
Make it your dietary resolve from now to eat like the old warthog regarding food.
Mm-hmm.
His attitude is punks for every meal.
I got all worked out.
So full of fine up men.
I got it all worked out.
No need to cook or peel.
I got it all worked out.
Eat some in their skin.
I got it all worked out.
They're delectable, available, the perfect snack. They ain't endangered species and they don't fight back.
Don't dismiss the warthog gastronomy. Take it from me.
Take it from me.
Take it from me. He's got it all worked out. Come on, kid. It's now or never. Hit it, Pumba!
So remember when you see us staring into space, with caught between a pillow and a saucer place. Don't dismiss the warthog mentality.
Take it from me.
Take it from me.
Take it from me.
Take it from me.
J'abandonne toute punition, mais en plus, je vous offre votre foi en bonbon.
Bonbon.
Alors, mes complices, c'est...
Corneille.
Vous vous moquez de moi, monsieur Barge?
Ah, mais pas du tout, non. C'est mon chien qui...
Vous ne perdez rien pour attendre.
La prochaine fois que vous approchez mon fils...
Et mon poids en bonbon, alors?
Ok. Vous me le suivez de près, celui-là. Ne le quittez pas d'une semelle.
Oui, madame.